Okay, looks like I don't need to decrease volume. And for some really weird reason, the game recording is working. No, it's working. Yeah, it's working. I never set it up, but it's working somehow. And it's certainly been a short while of 1 week. I had something to do, like I was on a festival and stuff. How come I have 87 one-ups? And yeah, now I'm back. And one thing that I wanted to say earlier is you might have noticed while I was gone that I switched the light off while being out of my room. That's a sort of a life hack. If you've got any insects in your room, they're gonna fly out, follow the light, which is not inside of your room but somewhere else. And no insects gonna come flying into your room because there's no light in it. You might need to turn off your monitor too if you are next to it. Just one moment, I'm drinking some juice. No, no, that's not juice. It's iced tea. Peach flavor. Is it even called flavor when it's a drink? Because as far as I know, only food is considered flavor. Okay, this, I need to beat it, so yeah. Shouldn't be much of a problem though. Because we have this feature here. Yeah. Oh, come on. Okay, I need to get used to the controls a bit. So you might see me going through stuff a little slower than usual. Consider the easier level because I have the fire flower, which is not usable here. Yeah. Let's start. Hey there, funny sunny kitten. I'm gonna need to jump off of that guy. Okay, I forgot about that. But well, we got another fire flower here, it seems. Whoa, don't follow me. Thank you. How are you? I'm good. How about you? You good too? I'm not sure what the upper wiggler is doing. I'm waiting for that guy to pass. Oh god, I had those bats. And you, thank you. Okay. Good to hear you're doing good. Yo, come on. Thank you. I need to get up here, I think. I think I can reset them if I go back. At least I hope so. I'm not sure. Yeah, sort of. I'm gonna ride you for a while. Let's hope I hit the cycle. Not like that. My butt just double posted. Yay. I did it! Losing the fire flow is negligible. Especially because I'm gonna get it back anyways. Oh, that bat's gonna fuck me, isn't it? Yay. I almost shrinked. Not died, but shrinked. Okay, cool. Hey. More iced tea. I hope I can go back here. Nope, I can't. Okay, so I'm gonna need to do this one first. And then I'm gonna do 5-3. Don't remember anything about this. Oh no. I wish I didn't remember. Okay, oh no. Come on. Need to try once more. There are no. Yeah. Oh, I forgot about that one. Hey, Cakeman. How are you doing? Hope you're good. You're gonna need to chill here for a while. Three. No, I'm not gonna get. Not gonna get that. Am I going for that? Maybe I am. Okay, right side. Right side it is. Oh well, already halfway through. There isn't anything in these walls, is it? No. Because I can't remember. Been so long since I played this game. Oh well. I didn't remember that, but that's convenient, I guess. I need that ring. I wonder which side is the right one. Okay. So we wait, we jump, we get hit. No, we don't get hit. That's cool. I wonder if you can one cycle this. So jump up out of the blocks and then get the star coin. Oh, I can sync this to the music. But I don't have time for it anymore as the boss theme's gonna begin shortly. As we enter the red door of justice or something. I don't know. I have no idea why I just called it that. Hey, don't jump. Hey, that's not fair. Okay, I did not expect him to jump. This might be the first mini-boss that I die to in this playthrough. Maybe not. Okay, I was really afraid for a little bit, but we did it. Yay. I'm happy. More iced tea. So, you piss me off and I can go back to 5-3, hopefully. No rhyme intended. come on. You know what? I'm gonna do that. And hope that the vines are getting placed in a better pattern. I have no idea why I didn't jump. Don't ask me. Wait, do I even need to take him with me? Or do I just need to free him and have him be on the same screen as me? Oh yeah, that guy's gonna come down. Not gonna fall for that a second time. Never mind, I am going to fall for that a second time. Oh no, he's gonna die. Bye bye Toad. Oh, he's not gonna die. I need to chill here. Let that guy pass. Now we can go. I'm pretty sure he's gonna get hit by a bat here. But he's not. Okay. But now he's gonna get hit. Or maybe not. That looked cool. Totally intended. Can you not kill my toad? Thank you very much. Oh my god. Okay, that's a rip. But well, I don't care. I just did it for the vines to move. Oh. Well, doesn't matter. Got 91 one-ups anyway. I think I'm gonna keep playing until I run out of iced tea. That was a loud placing sound. I remember to hate this level. So, let's see if I... Oh no, wasn't that... No, that wasn't... Wasn't that the... No, the auto scroller is gonna come up soon. I remember I could kill them if I put that on their heads. And if you jump up from below, they're gonna do things faster. Okay, mechanics. Mechanics are down. If I get a Roto Shroom, that would be awesome! I remember that I once got a Roto Shroom here, and it just flew away because I'm too stupid to jump or something. That was rather awkward. So now we can skip half of the level. I did press the right button, but it didn't register. Shoutouts to Dolphin, I guess. Yo, pass me. Pass me the audio cord. No, I wanted to land on his head. What am I doing? Yeah, I don't care for your toad. Okay, let's go. That was way too close for comfort. Hope that shroom's not gonna... Oh, it's gonna try to escape. No, don't go back. Go left. Yeah, thank you. Now I got another Roto Shroom. I'm just gonna go for it right away. Hope that I'm getting it. No. too bad to hit anything for certain. So I'm just gonna play guessing games, and here we need to boost jump, and we got it. Almost fell down too. Please turn around, Cooper. Thank you. Let's hope I get the same cycle as last time. I do. And I do make the same mistake again. But this time I'm not dying here. Fortunately. Hey, come on. I can do something really cool. Now. Yay! Okay. Second star coin. I don't care for that red thing. No second star coin. Okay, maybe not. Oh, there it is. How do I get that? Need a Cooper shell. And I know where I can get that. Cool. Is this pipe something that I should try entering? No, okay. Yeah, turn around. Turn around. Okay. How am I doing this? Can I jump off after? Yes, I can. Okay, cool. Yo, you're going way too fast, bro. Can I hold the jump button before shooting? Yeah, just like that. Oh, the coin was moving. That looked weird. So now fall into the purple ooze. I don't care for that. I just wanna get the pole and get this level done. Okay, cool. Okay. Oh, this was the auto scroller. I'm gonna need to save one power block, I think. I'm gonna need to enter a hidden entrance. Oh yeah, the hidden entrance is for for God knows what. For the cannon, I think. There's a lot of stuff here that you can miss, and I really don't like this level. Having an ice flower is actually worse than having a fire flower. So that was sort of stupid. I am keeping a lot of company here. So I can stop the boat if necessary. Missing the boat here is really funny. Fuck those little guys, by the way. I need to wait for them to fall off. Oh, they're not going to. No, they are. Do we need to get up here? I can't. Okay, little guys. Gonna guess here? No. Way later. Yeah, well played. Wow, bye bye big plant. Ah! I should not sit at the front of the boat. I'm gonna jump ship! Just kidding. How do you get through there? Do you need a mini shroom for that? But suppose you had a mini shroom. How would you kill anything? Because the boat isn't moving when you're not killing anything. Well. I'm gonna replay once. And see where I get, what I get. If it's like something that's really close or easy to get again, I'm gonna go for another run of this. And if not, I'm just gonna ignore it and come back later. When I've got the time and the nerve. Really unlucky. Just gonna hurry up here. Oh, I can get up here actually. Okay, I'm gonna come back later for this, to get up here on the left side. Oh well. Come on! Oh, here I see it. Okay, that's number two. And number three is the one back there. Yeah, two, whatever. Okay, that was stupid. Well, I can't get the star coins and the maybe secret exit. Like, I'm gonna try and get up there, where I think I can get up. And I am... if it's not possible, I'm gonna go for the star coins, and if it is possible, I'm gonna do both. Yeah, that looked rather funny. This level is really funny if you're playing with a friend, and you can pick up friends like just like you can pick up toads, and then you just pick them up and throw them into some thing that's walking on the boat or something, and it's just too hilarious. Like you're bound to hit to get hit. Oh no. I expect him to turn around, but I think I would have died anyway. Should have used the shroom actually right now. Well, who cares? Oh, wait a moment. Oh, you can't. Oh! Well. That's good to know. I never played Pokemon X or Y. I skipped Generation 6. Like, I did play, I think, Black and Black 2. And then I played Sun and then Ultra Sun. But I never played Gen 6. Oh, come on. I'm not paying attention to what's above me. So now the boat's gonna be full. Gonna get that shell. Gonna clear the boat. Get hit. Well, obviously not intended. Gonna clear the boat again. Okay, this time I'm gonna... get up there with the ice flower. And is the Koopa gonna walk off? If yes, please do so right away. Thank you. No, I can't get up there. Whoa. I can get up there. I'm gonna miss my boat. Oh no! That was way too close. Okay, so this sucks. I hope they fall off. If not, I can use the bomb. Okay, this is unlucky. Gonna need to do this once more. Whoa, pay attention. Don't die. Can I get a bomb? Not on top of me, but next to me? Yeah, just like that. Okay, this is looking good. Starcon 3 should be ours very soon. Need one more bomb. I hope this isn't the last bomb. Yeah, about that. Oh no. That's how you get stuck in 3. Okay, so we're gonna need to come back for 4. For 2. Isn't there... yeah, there is 4 black and white games. Like, there's black, there's white, and there's black 2, and there's white 2. But I only played the blacks... I don't know for what reason. Oh. Thought I didn't need to swing. Oh, 96 one-ups, by the way. Isn't there something up here? Need more speed, maybe? No, I can't get up there. Okay, that was unnecessary. Well, let's get the final star coin, and then forget that this level ever existed. Oh well. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna wreck the power block, and if I do, I'm just gonna commit Sudoku. Oh, he's gonna fall on top of me. Not going to let that happen. No, it's not enough for one-up. Dang it. Okay. This time, get rid of the plant before doing anything. Yes! Let's go. We do have a fallback, ice, well, that's that about fallback. Oh no! I think we're safe right here. Just exit. Yes, we did it! We did it, yay!